With the overturn of Roe versus Wade, almost all abortions in Wisconsin are banned.
Now we're forced to turn away our patients, leaving them to seek care in other states. So women are even less safe and more at risk than ever before. I know that Sara is committed to ensuring that every Wisconsin family has access to quality, affordable healthcare.
I'm Sara Rodriguez, and I will fight for Wisconsin women and their families.